let's talk about water birth. The main goal in water birth is for you to be comfortable, peaceful, and relaxed. This is the acronym we call CPR. Pangalawa na lang yung lalabas si baby sa tubig. Kasi if you achieve the CPR, it will follow na lalabas si baby sa tubig. Madami kasing pumupunta sa amin na gusto niya lumabas si baby sa water, but it's not that po eh. It's nagiging novelty kasi ang water birth, kaya parang ang daming mommies sa gustong dream birth siya. Akala niyo madali ang dinadaanan ng mga mommies na nagwa-water birth? No, it's not easy. It's the same process as the mother who is going through labor in bed. Nababawasan lang yung pain in water because of its temperature. It's a little warm. It's between 35 to 37 degrees. And the buoyancy adds some comfort to laboring in water. Other than that, you can freely move in water. You can assume different positions. Unlike in bed, your body is a little heavier kasi may effect, direct effect yung gravity. And ang hirap gumalaw kapag ka nasa bed ka. Okay, so remember CPR, it's being comfortable, peaceful, and relaxed in water.